Hi and Namaste. Today we have a hot topic that's been buzzing in the world of skincare, and we are going to talk about glutathione and its role in skin whitening. I'm Dr. Sujith Kumar, your dermatologist. Welcome back to the Skin Doctor channel, your go-to destination for all things skincare and dermatology. For videos exclusively in English, you can subscribe to my English channel, the link for which I have given in the description box below. So, you've probably heard about glutathione's role in skin whitening, but what's the real deal behind this antioxidant powerhouse? In this video, we are diving deep into the science, discussing both oral and injectable glutathione, and most importantly, we are debunking some myths that have been circulating, and we'll be talking about side effects too. So stick around till the end of the video. Now, I know many of you have been curious about glutathione's magical promises when it comes to achieving that radiant, even-toned, lighter skin. So let's get started by understanding what glutathione is and how it works. Let's start with the science of glutathione. Glutathione, often referred to as a master antioxidant, is a powerhouse antioxidant naturally produced by our bodies. It is your body's secret weapon against oxidative stress. It's a potent antioxidant, meaning when toxins enter our system, glutathione helps it to neutralize them, making them less harmful and easier for the body to eliminate, promoting overall health. The human body naturally produces glutathione in the liver cells. Glutathione is synthesized from three amino acids, cysteine, glycine, and glutamic acid. This intricate process involves several enzymatic reactions, ensuring a steady supply of this essential molecule. But that's not all. Glutathione is also a powerhouse for our immune system. It plays a vital role in supporting the white blood cells, which are our body's defense troops. By maintaining optimal levels of glutathione, we ensure that our immune systems or immune cells are ready to tackle infection and keep us healthy. Now let's talk about glutathione's connection to skin health, which is a topic which everyone is interested in. As I told you, glutathione plays a vital role in detoxification, immune support, and yes, it can also influence skin pigmentation. But how does it work? Let's look into it. When it comes to skin whitening, glutathione's magic lies in its ability to inhibit melanin production, the pigment responsible for skin color. Amongst the many mechanisms postulated to contribute to its anti-melanogenic properties, three are the most important ones. One, inhibition of tyrosinase enzymes, which is important in synthesis of melanin. Two, skewing of melanogenesis from the darker eumelanin to the lighter pheomelanin. And three, scavenging free radicals from our skin. But here's the catch. Even though glutathione can cause skin lightening, results can vary from person to person. Now, glutathione can be administered in three main ways: orally as pills, injections into veins, which we call as intravenous injections, and injection into your skin, what we call as mesotherapy. We are going to explore these options today and see how they affect our skin. Now, coming to oral glutathione, glutathione supplement in the form of pills. These pills are readily available, but their effectiveness is still under debate. Some folks swear by them, while others remain skeptical. Regarding safety of oral glutathione supplements, glutathione-based oral dietary supplements have been accorded the status of generally recognized as safe by the US FDA and several other authorities. There is no restriction on its availability in this form in India, the US, Philippines, Japan, and several other countries, and it is easily available over the counter in India and many other countries. Coming to injectable glutathione, this method involves injecting glutathione into your veins, IV injections administered by professionals. It's quicker and can be more potent, but it can come with its own set of considerations and risks. Safety first. Injectable glutathione is approved only for severe liver disorders and for prevention of chemotherapy-associated neurotoxicity in cancer patients, and not for skin lightening. The lack of statutory laws governing the use of systemic glutathione in most countries has contributed to unchecked use of glutathione for skin lightening in several countries. So, what are the benefits and potential side effects of using glutathione intravenously or in the veins? Benefits? Well, some people report improved skin texture, reduced hyperpigmentation, and a radiant glow. But, and this is very important, there can be side effects too, from stomach upset to allergic reactions, which can sometimes be very severe, leading to conditions called as Stevens-Johnson syndrome and toxic epidermal necrolysis, which can lead even to death. So it can cause other problems like thyroid dysfunction, renal dysfunction, and sometimes even lethal complications such as air embolism or potentially fatal infections, which can happen due to incorrect or unsterile methods of giving glutathione in the veins by unqualified personnel, and also by use of counterfeit glutathione preparations, and sometimes even more serious risks include the possibility of developing skin cancer and contracting diseases like HIV, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, especially when the IV administration is done by somebody who is not in the medical field or who is not qualified or in a non-sterile place. So as I told you, glutathione isn't without its drawbacks. Coming to mesotherapy or skin injections, either by direct injections or by using derma rollers or derma pen, has been reported to help in skin lightening and is generally found to be safer than IV or intravenous injection if it is done under proper precautions by trained professionals. Now let's clear the air and debunk some myths about glutathione. Myth number one, glutathione guarantees skin whitening. Not true, folks. Results can be unpredictable, as I told you earlier. Myth number two, glutathione is medically approved. Not true. IV glutathione for skin whitening is not medically approved yet. Myth number three, glutathione is always safe because it's a naturally found in our body. Not true. IV glutathione has been reported to cause even very severe side effects, as I told you earlier. Now, there is little convincing evidence in favor of glutathione as a therapy for hyperpigmentation at the present time, and there are many unresolved controversies that surround its use. The scientific trials available to date that have evaluated the role of glutathione in skin lightening administered to different modes, as I've told you, have numerous limitations. Although the safety of topical and oral glutathione seems to be good, their efficacy, especially long-term efficacy, remains questionable. So there you have it, folks, everything you needed to know about glutathione and its role in skin whitening. Remember, before diving into any glutathione regimen, consult with a dermatologist to ensure it's the right fit for you. Remember, achieving healthy, radiant skin is a holistic journey, and glutathione can be a part of it, but it's crucial to be well-informed and consult with your dermatologist. Thanks for tuning into the Skin Doctor channel. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe and ring the notification bell so you never miss an update. Until next time, stay fabulous and take care of your beautiful skin. Thank you. Bye.